Hello, hello. How are you today? I'm fine too. I'm well. I welcome you again to another exciting activity in creative activities. All right? Creative. What are creative activities? They are lessons where we color, sometimes we model, sometimes we paint with the brushes and paint, and sometimes we do what? Sometimes we stick. All right? So today I don't want us to color, I don't want us to paint, I want us to stick. And what are we going to stick? On my board here, I have a pair of shorts. I know you remember the lesson on the clothes we wear. Do you remember the clothes we wear? Very well. All clothes worn by family members. And we saw a pair of shorts when we were talking about clothes worn by family members. Now, this pair of shorts here, we have to do something creative to it so that it can be attractive and so that we can enjoy ourselves to do an activity. Okay, children? Yes, very well. Now, my short here has no color. And I have said we will not color, we will not paint, we will stick. What are we going to stick? I'm sure you are all aware about this item here. What is this? This is a shopping bag, okay? When mommy goes shopping to the market, in the supermarket, sometimes she will come with these shopping bags. So with this shopping bag, we can cut it into small pieces with a pair of scissors. With a pair of scissors. And because scissors are dangerous and they can cut, ask mommy or auntie to do what? To help you cut into small pieces. So I have cut mine. Which color is this? This is color green. Mine is not color green. Mine is color blue. I have cut mine into small pieces of color blue because I want to paint my pair of shorts into blue color. Can you see my pair of shorts? What color is it? Color blue. So I have small pieces of this shopping bag. I cut them with a pair of scissors to make them very small. Okay, so how am I going to stick them? I have some glue here, okay? You can use this. This is glue, all right? So what do we do with the glue? We are going to apply our glue on our pair of shorts. We are going to apply like this. Can you see? I am sticking, I am sticking. Look at me, look at me. Can you do as I do? Can you do as I do? Stick, stick, stick. So we apply our glue here on the pair of shorts, and we should not apply the glue outside the line. So we should apply in on the inside. Apply just enough to make sure that our short is all colored with glue. And then when we are sure that our pair of shorts is all glue, then we will pick our small pieces, all right? Our blue small pieces, and then we will stick them on the pair of shorts. Don't worry about the ones that will fall off. Some will fall off, but others will remain. So we will put them there nicely. Okay, look at my shorts. It's turning blue. Look at it. Is it turning blue? Yes, it's turning blue. Others will fall, others will remain, but make sure that the pair of shorts is all covered in blue pieces. and then it will be color blue. Look at my pieces. They are nice. They are nice. Can you see? Yes, my shirt is turning blue. See, I will stick all this in blue, like this, like this, like this. Can you see? I am sticking, look at me, look at me. Can you do as I do? Can you do as I do? Stick, 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 stick. Now, when we are sticking, when we are preparing materials to stick, we have so many things in our environment that we can stick. We can use this one. We can also make another piece of cloth, okay, which is not being used, and we can still use it for our creative activity. But the shopping bag is a good choice because anyway, it has finished its work and it is something that is readily available. We will not go to buy, and we have it in the house most of the time, okay? It is always good to use the things that are available to us instead of going to look further or even to buy them, okay? Yes, look at my shorts. Look at my shorts, pair of shorts. It has turned blue. Does it look nice? Does it look nice? Wow, does it look nice? Look at my pair of shorts. Does it look nice? Does it look like this one? Can you see it? Yes, it has turned blue. So you can discard these small ones, or you can piece ones that you can stick when it is just the whole of it. The choice is yours. We are allowed to be creative with our materials that we are supposed to stick on there, on whatever we want to stick. We can stick on clothes we wear. We can stick on other outlines like animals. Okay, we can also stick seeds in the house. Okay, you can pick seeds and stick them on an outline like this one. Can you see now my shirt? Is it blue? Yes, does it look nice? Right, now I want you to ask your mommy or your daddy to have an outline of something that you like. It can be a car, it can be a dress, or it can be an outline of anything like this one. Then pick something that mommy can help you cut into pieces, and then you stick. And then these items, you can display them in your house, somewhere in your room, and then you can see what you have been doing. You can be enjoying looking at them, okay? Is it lovely? Is it a beautiful activity? Very good. I want you to tell me next lesson on what you made. What did you stick on your item? What item did you use? And then have your item like that one. Thank you for being with me, and thank you because I know you are going to make some and make it beautiful, and then enjoy your activity. Bye.